What's up, guys? We drove all night last night for 6 hours. We're here in Altoona, PA. We have two cars sitting in this garage for 20 years. Hard to see, but one is a 69 Chevelle, which is the reason I came. The other one was a mid-80s Camaro, so it's kind of like a throw-in car. So came for the Chevelle. The guy's throwing in the Camaro in a deal. So Derek from Vice Grip Garage, I don't know if you guys watch him on YouTube, he's pretty good. He's actually meeting me out here, gonna help me get the Chevelle and Camaro running. He's gonna take the Camaro, I'm gonna take the Chevelle. And we'll see what we got when we open up the door.